Twilight and the shadows falling seems I can hear someone calling, calling for me to return back to the home that I yearn. Oh, and I can hear your laughter, it makes me in the moonlight, my Carolina, with you. Carolina's calling, and my head is bending low. Don't you miss your mammy and the strains of old Black Joe. And moonlight nights in the fields of snowy white, they seem to call me too. I'm coming, Caroline, I'm coming back to you, where the morning glories twine around the door, whispering pretty stories. I long to hear once more, not the good Carolina land to speak, Carolina, that's the place I long to go. How I miss my sweetheart and the friends I used to know. And the early morn in the pearly fields of corn, they seem to call me to me. I'm coming, Caroline, I'm coming home, never more to roam. I hear you calling, Caroline, I'm coming, I hear you calling, Caroline. My father was a widower, and we lived all alone, with no one in our home that we could call our own. But sad to state, I grew to hate that weary, dreary life, made up my mind I'd go and find a loving little wife. I met a little dear and courted her a year. And oh, what pretty things I used to whisper in her ear.
Such pretty things.
I call her baby. She seemed like a baby to me. When she said that we should wed, you bet I was glad. Then I took her home and introduced her to Dad.
Big mistake.
That's when I lost my baby, for Dad was rich. You see,
she never even stopped to say ta-ta.
Next day she turned around and married Pa. And just to think, I used to call her baby, and now she's a mother to me. Yes, sir, lost my baby. No, sir, don't mean maybe. Dad has got my baby now. Oh, I want a girl just like the girl that married dear old Dad. Oh, Dad, I used to call her baby, but since she's my mother, oh, gee. Anytime she comes along and sits on my knee, she don't seem to have the same attraction for me.
I'm going nuts.
She was my baby. It's got me up a tree. You see now when
my evening prayers have all been said,
amen,
she always tucks me in my little bed.
Just to think, I used to call her
sugar baby,
honey, darling, ever loving doll. But now it's ma, just ma. Oh, I don't want a girl. Don't even need a girl. I just want my
mom.